I'm Oizo OG. I'm AKDO MDA, Kanye Safadi. I'm actually a music artist based in Cape Town, Kapa Town things, yeah. You know, I'm actually kind of influenced like in a lot of ways. In a lot of ways, you know, I would say it's reflecting in the type of music, in the kind of music that I put out, you know. So if you're listening to the songs, you are actually gonna pick out that, okay, the influences, you know. So I think for me, the answer for that is in the song. So people should be on the lookout for Lazy Raps. Go listen to the tape and then you're gonna hear that answer is gonna be on that, OG. I kind of realized like I would say maybe 10, 12 years now, but I kind of took it seriously about, I would say in about 6 years ago. That's when I knew that, okay, you know what? No, this is actually like something, because from then I had people flying from other countries to come to SA for me and then shooting videos for me, you know? Like that was amazing. So I thought maybe there's something that I'm doing right, and then why don't I just continue doing this, you know? So that is actually like one of the things that actually kept me pushing, OG, you know? It's actually a couple. So I would say having a feature with a Malawian star, Heavier Creams, and they shot a music video for that. Being interviewed on Hectic 99, and being here today on Cape Town Thing, you know, that's another highlight for me, you know. And also opening for R2B Block on, like, they were touring SA, I think it was in about 4 years ago, if not five. They were touring SA, and then they called me over to come open for them, and then we actually did the song with them as well, you know. So those, I would say those, like, are my actually biggest highlights that I can think of at the moment, you know. There's actually a few, you know. So this is Zama Ufakis Khosa International, you know. So that's actually the plan now, the vibe, you know, because there's a lot of limits in the city yet already, you know. So now we're trying to break his boundaries on the end. But very bad thing is, because this is international, because sense of six, when is cross. So when you listen to these things, you're gonna feel that, okay, nah, I'm Nandi Louis, you know. I wanna be remembered for making good music and making feel good music, actually. Feel good music. And besides feel good music, and also having like music that actually speaks to people. You know, so I want to be remembered for that, you know. Like abantu, like la out liyai since mculo o esikwazi relate up kuye nobangbani, you know. And also izoqalela nifuna uyive, and then there, you know. So that's the vibe, that's the vibe, don't you know. Don't give up, you know. But besides not giving up, work hard, you know. Make it worth a while, you know. Like enza shoba, you serious about what you're doing. Don't play yourself. Because if you're gonna try to convince other people that you love this and you wanna do this, but then you're not sure yourself, it's really not gonna go that far. So be sure of what you really want and also go for it then. You know, yeah, I think that's more like it. I think that's more like it, OG.